Hello, Porter Place. It's good to see you. I hope you can see us. I know that you really rather see her and hear her, but I happen to be the one that's leading. So praise the Lord, and you get to look at my pretty face today. Just teasing you. Okay, our first song, Count Your Blessings. In the day that we live in, it's something important to do. Let's give it a try. When upon life's billows you are tempest-tossed, when you are discouraged, thinking all is lost, count your many blessings, name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord has done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your blessings, see what God has done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God has done. Are you ever burdened with a load of care? Does the cross seem heavy you are called to bear? Count your many blessings, every doubt will fly, and you will keep singing as the days go by. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your blessings, see what God has done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God has done. So amid the conflicts, whether great or small, do not be discouraged, God is over all. Count your many blessings, angels will attend, help and comfort give you to the journey's end. So count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your blessings, see what God has done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God has done. Praise the Lord. You know, I preached a sermon Sunday about, you know, what would it be like if we were thankful for everything that came into our lives for a day, a week, a month, or a year. And we can do that when we think about all the blessings God has given us. Our next song is an old one from where we used to come from, and it's such a great song. I love it because it says, "What can wash away my sin?" And the answer is nothing but the blood of Jesus. Let's give this a try. What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. No other fount I know, nothing but the blood of Jesus. For my pardon this I see, nothing but the blood of Jesus. For my cleansing this my plea, nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. No other fount I know, nothing but the blood of Jesus. Now this is all my hope and peace, nothing but the blood of Jesus. This is all my righteousness, nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. No other fount I know, nothing but the blood of Jesus. Isn't that a great song? I'll tell you, I like it because it's a little upbeat and you get to clap your hands with it. I like to, you know, do all kinds of crazy things. Somebody accused me one day of being spirit-filled. Could you imagine that, me? Haha. Since almost the day I got saved, so thankful for God's Spirit dwelling within me. Praise the Lord. Our next song says, God is so good. Can I get an amen there? Amen. God is so good. God is so good. God is so good. He's so good to me and you. God answers prayer. Now God answers prayer. Oh my God answers prayer. He's so good to me. He cares for me and you. He cares for me and you. He cares for me and you. He's so good to me. I love him so. I love him so. I love him so. He's so good to me. I'll do his will the best I can. I'll do his will every day. I'll do his will because he's so good to me. I praise his name, hallelujah. I praise his name, hallelujah. I praise his name, he's so good to me. Isn't that a great song? God is so good every day. Our next song is a regular church hymn, For the Beauty of the Earth. And what a great song it is. And as we approach the 4th of July weekend, we know that God has created all for us. And what a great time it is to celebrate the independence of our nation, but also our dependence upon our God. For the beauty of the earth, for the glory of the skies, for the love which from our birth over and around us lies. Lord of all, to thee we raise this our hymn of grateful praise. For the wonder of each hour, of the day and of the night, hill and vale and tree and flower, sun and moon and stars of light. Lord of all, to thee we raise this our hymn of grateful praise. For the joy of human love, brother, sister, parent, child, friends on earth and friends above, for all gentle thoughts and mild. Lord of all, to thee we raise this our hymn of grateful praise. Oh, what a great song, For the Beauty. Okay, our next song has actions to it, okay? And the first action is right arm. And we just do this, okay? And then the second action is right arm, left arm, and we do this. Then we have right arm, left arm, right foot, and we do this. And then we do right arm, left arm, right foot, and we do this. Okay, let's give it a try. Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them. And so are you. So let's just praise the Lord. Right arm, Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's just praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm, Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's just praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm, right foot. Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's just praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm, right foot, left foot. Father Abraham had many sons. Many sons had Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you. So let's just praise the Lord. Right arm, left arm, right foot, left foot. Turn around, sit down. Praise the Lord. I know it's a crazy little song, but kids like it, and I'm a kid, and I like it. And I like it because it gets our blood flowing, it gets our hearts pumping, and it just is a fun song. The next one has a really difficult part in the chorus, and we have to really pay good attention, okay? And I know you all can do it because this is a famous, famous song. And I remember it early in the 60s when it came out. It was a fun song to sing, okay? Let's give it a try. Jesus loves the little children, okay? Goes like this. Jesus loves the little children.
Jesus calls the children.
Oh, I'm sorry. I started at the wrong place. Guess again. I always mess this up. Let's give it a try. Jesus calls the children dear. Come to me and never fear. For I love the little children of the world. I will take you by the hand. Lead you to a better land. For I love the little children of the world. Here's the famous part. Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Red, brown, yellow, black, and white, all are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. Jesus is the shepherd true, and he'll always stand by you, for he loves the little children of the world. He's the Savior, great and strong, and he'll shield you from all wrong, for he loves the little children of the world. Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Red, brown, yellow, black, and white, all are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. I am coming, Lord, to thee, and your soldier I will be, for you love the little children of the world. And your cross I'll always bear, and for you I'll do and dare, for you love the little children of the world. Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Red, brown, yellow, black, and white, all are precious in his sight. For he loves the little children of the world. If you're one of them little children, say amen. Amen. That's me. I'm one of his little kids. Told one a person one day that I was a king's kid, and they thought I really meant a king on this earth. No, my king's kingdom is of another world. That's Jesus. And he has the whole world in his hands. Let's give this a try. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the little bitty baby in his hands. Got the little bitty baby in his hands. He's got the little bitty baby in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got you and me, brother, in his hands. He's got you and me, sister, in his hands. He's got you and me, brother, in his hands. He's got the whole world in His hands. He's got everybody here in His hands. He's got everybody here in His hands. He's got everybody here in His hands. He's got the whole world in His hands. I even remember where I heard that song for the very first time. I heard it on an old TV show called The Hit Parade, and a lady named Dorothy Collins sang it, and then the Kingston Trio and a bunch of those folk singers sang it, and it's really a good song. God does have the whole world in His hands. But Jesus also gives us peace, love, and joy. And that's what we're going to sing about now. I've got peace like a river, I've got joy, love like an ocean, and joy like a fountain. Let's give it a try. I've got peace like a river, I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul. I've got peace like a river, I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul. I've got love like an ocean, I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean in my soul. I've got love like an ocean, I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean in my soul. I've got joy like a fountain, I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul. I've got joy like a fountain, I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul. Praise the Lord. What a great song that is. This next song is basically John 3:16 set to words, other than the fact that it doesn't have all of them in there. But it tells us how much Jesus loves us. Oh, how He loves you and me. Oh, how He loves you and me. He gave His life. What more could He give? Oh, how He loves you and me. We'll sing it through twice. Let's give it a try. Oh, how He loves you and me. Oh, how He loves you and me. He gave His life. What more could He give? Oh, how He loves you. Oh, how He loves me. Oh, how He loves you and me. Let's do it again. Oh, how He loves you and me. Oh, how He loves you and me. He gave His life. What more could He give? Oh, how He loves you. Oh, how He loves me. Oh, how He loves you and me. Isn't that a pretty song? I just think it's so pretty. Our next song says, "It is well with my soul." The song was written by a man who was a great Chicago entrepreneur back during the time of the Chicago fire. He was a well-to-do man, and he lost everything that he had except his family, so he put them on a boat and sent them over to England, and he was going to join them after he got some things squared away. And on his way, before he got on the ship, he got a telegram from his wife, and it said, "Saved alone," just two words. So he got on a ship and went to go pick her up in England, for the ship that they had been on had sank. And on the way across the ocean, he asked the captain, "Would you wake me up and get me and bring me to the deck when we get to the spot where the tragedy happened?" And as he sat there and watched the spot go by as the ocean liner sped past it, he penned these words: "When peace like a river attends my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot, you've taught me to say, it is well with my soul." Let's give this a try. When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot, thou hast taught me to say, it is well. Song and a great message. Our next song is a real familiar church hymn, "I Come to the Garden." I come to the garden alone while the dew is still on the roses. The voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses. One of the ladies we used to have at one of our places we'd go used to tell me all the time, this is my mom's favorite song. My mom's favorite song becomes mine. Let's give it a try. I come to the garden alone while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. He speaks and the sound of his voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing. And he walks with me and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I'd stay in the garden with him, though the night around me be falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling, and he walks with me and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. Well, our next song has a really, really, really big ending, and I'll need y'all to help me with it. I'm going to have Stella sing most of the lead in this song because she sings much gooder than I do. Don't you like my grammar? Every church I've ever had, I've had an English teacher sit in the pews, and they just, every time I'd say something that was not quite grammatically correct, they would let me know. But praise God, this song is spiritually correct, scripturally correct, and it is grammatically correct.
Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great. I scarce can take it in, that on the cross my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art. With shouts of acclamation, and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration, and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art.
Here we go.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art.
Praise the Lord. What a wonderful song to end on. I'd like to pray with you all there as we close our service. Heavenly Father, I ask that the presence of your Holy Spirit would abide with everyone there at Porter Place. God, that you would keep our staff safe as they travel back and forth to home. And God, that you would help them to make this a great safe haven for all of our loved ones that are there. God, we pray that you would bless the staff from the administration to the nurses, the doctors, the aides, the CNAs, and all the caregivers, to the kitchen staff, the serving staff, the cleaning and maintenance staff, God, for they've made it a wonderful place for us to be, for our loved ones to be cared for. Our God, today I ask your blessing in Jesus' name. And all of God's children there said with me, amen and amen.